So people are asking about Kaidi 2. We are planning. Let's see, probably year end or early next year we might plan the film. Lokesh, ask Lokesh.
Interesting thing about your next film. Reveal some.
My next film is Maniratnam sir's film. No, it's Ponniyin Selvan. So it's
Huh?
an epic film. It's a two-part film, part one and part two. It is actually a five-novel book. I mean, five-part book, and then now we are making it into a movie. So it's a story which happened 1,000 years back. So it's fiction based on history.
Acha. So you're
And
going to
it's a
shoot.
dual star cast, no? Aishwarya Rai ma'am, Vikram sir, Jayam Ravi, Jairam sir,
I
myself, huge star cast, yeah. Sharath Kumar sir,
So
many,
you
so many.
both of it at the same time.
Shobhita is doing it. A lot of people, a lot of good actors. Raman sir's music is kick-ass in the film.
Waiting. How much have you finished it? Like how much of the
70% is over. 70% is over.
they'll be releasing this.
I don't know. The COVID situation is delaying the film. We were hoping it can come for next Sankranti Pongal, Jan.
Oh, good. Cool.
That film is one huge film, no? Tamil industry has been wanting to make that novel into a film for the last 60 years, and now it's actually happening.
Oh my, congratulations. That's massive. What I was telling, what I was teaching, remember this?
Yeah.
Oh
How was
God. So one,
that? Okay. Sorry, right?
try. It should go fast.
Amma. Everything is opening. No. not getting it. First film, huh? Tamil first film, super hit.
Pathingla,
I was
pathingla.
praying for you more than anybody.
Thank you. Amma, I watched it in Bombay.
Oh,
I
nice. How
watched
was
it.
it? How did you enjoy it?
As soon as shoot got over, we packed up and I watched it. I
Okay.
loved it. God, what performance, yeah, you give. I was like,
Amma.
oh my God, oh my God, so good.
பொன்னியின் செல்வன் நல்லா போயிட்டு இருக்கு. பொன்னியின் செல்வன் வந்து இப்ப மத்திய பிரதேஷ் போக வேண்டியது, பட் கோவிட் சிச்சுவேஷன் நல்லா அங்க பெர்மிஷன் கிடைக்கல. சோ ப்ராபப்ளி சென்னை இல்லாட்டி ஹைதராபாத்ல வில் ஸ்டார்ட் ஷூட்டிங். சோ ஆல் பீப்பிள் ஆர் சீயிங் யூ ஆர் வெரி கியூட். சோ ஐ ஹவ் செட் இட் நவ. சோ யூ லிசன் டு இட்.
Thank you.
ఎంతో మంది తెలుగు వాళ్ళు ఉన్నారు, తెలుగు వాళ్ళు తెలుగులో మాట్లాడాలని
అదే
అరుగుతున్నారు. సో తెలుగులో మాట్లాడండి.
చెప్పండి చెప్పండి, బాగున్నారా? ఏం జరుగుతుంది? ఎంత తెలుగులో మాట్లాడుతున్నారు? తెలుగులో
They're all wishing you for Pushpa also. Pushpa teaser was superb. So somebody, everybody, people are asking about Anna. You know, Anna was one big reason for the film to release on time. Anna did gave all the support for the theatrical release, so I should thank him for that. And he really enjoyed the film. Our the first time he asked, how did you manage 100 people in every scene? And you know what? Most mothers asked, how did you feed them?
Well, question is valid.
People were asking, some scenes in the film you were looking dull. So I told them you had dengue and you still worked.
I know, I was looking at this and I was like, Mommy, I'm almost dying in this. You remember, sir, that day that I would just give a focus and I'd just fall off.
I
I
know,
remember.
you really struggled through. Then only we sent you back. I said, you please go back home, you get well and come back. Talk about Yogi Babu. Say a few words about Yogi Babu in Tamil.
Why, sir? Why?
Yeah.
Okay. No, Tamil, no, but I think with Yogi Babu, sir, the days when first with him, I think that whole sketch I was only shooting with sir, na, so in the short shoot the whole time, I remember how hard I'd find to not laugh on shot.
Yeah.
Like, hard for me to not laugh. And the one easy expressions he'll give, he'll be like, just look at us like that, and it's so hilarious. You feel like laughing, but you can't laugh. You're in the shot. Oh God! I think as how much fun it was, I found it equally hard to shoot with him. It's crazy.
People are asking in Tamil. So, padam nadikkum bodhu ella scene me vandu Rashmikaku maximum Yogi Babu kuda. So, ஒவ்வொரு சீன்லயும் வந்து சிரிக்காம இருக்கிறது ரொம்ப கஷ்டமா இருந்துச்சுன்னு சொல்லிட்டு இருந்தாங்க.